Good morning to the panel of judges and my dear friends. I am presenting a study of clinical profile of viral keratoconjunctivitis in rural population, and I have no financial interest in this present study. VKC is characterized by chronic bilateral recurrent interstitial self-limiting allergic inflammation of conjunctiva having a periodic seasonal incidence. Young males with mean age of 12 years are primarily affected. This seasonal character of the disease is most striking feature. VKC is more concerned due to its vision-threatening complications. The aim of the study is to study the pattern of clinical profile of VKC in rural population, and objectives were to study the various visual and non-visual symptoms of VKC, study the clinical signs and associated complications, and to counsel the patients for prevention of complications. This is a prospective cross-sectional study carried out in 100 patients within the age group of 0 to 50 years, and the patients were subgrouped into palpable form of VKC, bulbar, and a mixed form. The detailed history, family and personal history, visual acuity, slit lamp and fundus evaluation, and measurement of intraocular pressure and refraction was carried out in these patients. Patients diagnosed to have VKC and patients willing to participate in the study were included in the study, and the patients with ocular trauma or any other ocular infection were excluded. We found that palpable form was maximum in our study, and males were more affected and less than 25 years of age. Coming to the results, that the symptoms which was most common was itching, which was followed by redness and then pain, discomfort, and foreign body sensation. Tarsal papillary hypertrophy was the most commonest sign we found, which was followed by conjunctival limbal hypertrophy. Keratoconus micropannus, pseudogerontoxin, shield ulcer, superficial scarring, mechanical ptosis, and blepharitis and steroid-induced glaucoma were the complications we found in our study, amongst which superficial scarring and mechanical ptosis were the commonest complications. Corneal involvement was seen in 21% of the patients and was most found in mixed form of VKC. Astigmatism was the most commonest refractive error we found in our study. So coming to the discussion, we found that the mean age of presentation was 15.4 years and more common in males, with male-female ratio of 2.2:1. Bonanni et al. Found male-female ratio as 2.8:1, which was similar to our study. Palpable pattern was the commonest form of VKC, which was 54%. Ujwala et al. Found mixed pattern as commonest form, and Limbes et al. Observed limbal form as the commonest in his study. Itching was the most common complaint of our patients, followed by pain, redness, and foreign body sensation, and then ropey discharge. In this study, we observed tarsal papillary hypertrophy as the commonest sign, followed by conjunctival limbal hypertrophy and Harnas transitus spots. Corneal complications were noted in 21% of cases, among which superficial scarring was the common was the most common. Tabara et al. Also had the similar findings. Significant association between complications and duration of VKC was observed in this study, as mentioned in majority of cases developed complications with duration of symptoms from 1 to 5 years. The highest number of cases was seen between March to June, which corresponds to hot and dry weather of Maharashtra. VKC is characteristic type of allergic conjunctivitis, is a public health problem in rural population of Western Maharashtra. VKC is common in young children below 16 years of age with male predominance. Palpable form is most commonly observed, with itching as a commonest symptom. Visual acuity is mainly affected due to corneal involvement. So the take home message is counseling of the patients and parents, and the need for regular follow up that plays an important role in management of management and prevention of complication VKC. Thank you.
Thank you. Any questions? Thanks a lot. So we'd like to thank all of you for being here for the Hyde Park One session, and I'd like to thank all my co-chairpersons. We'll hand over this.